This is our test run on a Vermeer 630 stump grinder. Gonna see if it'll grind this. I think it was a Bradford pear stump. It's about 30 inches. It's the widest part. Let me set everything up and I'll turn it back on.
Thank you.
them off. Let me pull up and I'll show you. But I gotta put these pins in. That was fun. I like doing that. I think with a little practice, I can get pretty good at that.
Yeah. Gotta start somewhere.
Yeah. That's actually, you know, a 30-inch stump. That's a good place to start. Actually, 10-inch stump would be a good place to start. Thank you.